lose guard.
You fatty disgust.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Just go there.
My landlady and I.
Hello, sir.
Good afternoon, my brother.
Yes, sir. How may I help you?
Ah, my brother. Now, street boy, like, now your area boy, I be. Now, neighbor, we be.
Neighbor.
Your area people, now, I be.
Okay, area neighbor.
Yes!
Okay, how may I help you, please?
My brother, I can't give you advice. According to experience, where I don't get for life.
Please, who are you?
My brother, forget who I be. I be your area person. Yes. I tell you.
And you've said that before, so what can I do for you?
My brother, now to advise you about your future, the wife who you want
to
marry.
Wife I want to marry?
Yes!
How is that your business?
Calm down, my brother. The woman who you want to marry.
What happened to her? Is she cheating or something?
No, we say they cheat on you, my brother. Now he be kill you like this. That's why I'm here. Hey! Now, the same thing. What happened to my uncle? Now I notice where they happen to you like this, my brother.
Hello, sir. Number one, I don't know you.
Okay.
Number two, I don't know your uncle. Number three, I don't even just know what you
mean. You don't need to know me. I'm telling you what happened to me with the experience I have.
So you people in this neighborhood now, I don't understand. Can you just mind your business?
Okay, okay. What thing happened to your head? Yeah, see bandage for your head. What thing? See blood. See bandage. What thing happened to your head?
So you people in this neighborhood now, I don't understand. Can you just mind your business?
Now, so my uncle will tell people until they kill him.
See, not because I'm talking very calmly means I'm calm. What's this one now? Okay, sure, leave this place.
Exactly what my uncle will tell everybody. You're risking your life, my brother. No, calm down. You're risking your life.
Stop telling me. See, I'm being calm with you. What's this one now? Okay, sure, leave this place.
Make Adie go.
Leave this place, sure. What's this one?
Calm down. Now, where did you kill my uncle? Now, here you
go. Now, what's my uncle? The way you came now, you can just leave. I don't have a problem. Why you just come from nowhere and tell me as you? Ah! That you do? So, you people outside gossiping, Abi?
My brother.
Okay, leave here! What is it? What is this one now?
Hey, yeah!
Leave here, Joe!
Now?
Change is there, madam. This is not the house we came the other time.
Abi?
Oh, that's my former place. I've sold it. This is the place I bought.
This is my home. How you get money like this? This building? Your building?
Only you!
This woman is really enjoying.
Where your husband not die?
Are you okay?
We are sorry. Go first. Madam, let me tell you. Today job, we are going to share it 50-50.
Why?
Eh? You know, my dear, Jonathan, this woman give us 20% and she collect 80%.
Out of the 20%, I even see 4%.
Corporal.
Sir?
I say your brain, they come out to
like a woman.
Are you people ready to do the job or not?
You don't agree.
You agree 50-50. Come on, I want to go. Come on, I want to go.
Wait. It's okay, I've heard you.
Eh?
Eh? Okay, Abby.
Wait! Oh God! Oh God, give me permission. You know what she's done?
You know what to...
She heard you. She don't heard you. For what?
Mother, why?
No! I've heard you, Motigbo. I've heard what you said.
You don't hear us.
You must not talk and see.
I don't understand. Are you not qualified policeman? Did you not go to school?
You don't ready, Abby. You never ready.
That's the flat. This first flat.
That one, Abby. Corporal.
Sir.
You know what to do. Go there and manifest.
Oga, you know me. Make a... I run enter, I be my worker enter.
Brutalize anybody. Know that you are working on 50-50.
Abi?
Go. I'm with you.
Where? What are you doing? Let's go now.
I'm coming, I'm watching.
What are you watching?
Police know they lose guard. Perfecting disgust.
Yes!
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let us go there.
I can't. They don't pay bitam. They don't pay bitam.
No,
you are a criminal.
This is the reason why I say they have brutality. Now we have brutalized your head like this.
Now what for be this one?
This is not police brutality. This, I have a little minor accident that I'll call to this. So it's not police brutality or anything. I don't want this. What is this one now?
So, madam, who be the person?
It's his fiance, it's not him.
She? Yeah?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh! Now one phone.
So where the phone?
Leave me alone.
Okay, phone.
Leave me alone.
What is this one now? What's this one? Fiance means someone I want to get married to. Thank God. Look at her, even call me safe.
Castro!
Oh, wow.
Aja!
Castro!
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 Hey, you won't fight me? Hey, you won't give you a head?
Don't you see me? Where have you been?
I did. Case closed. We're not going to brutalize anybody today.
Wait, first. What did you first come do for here?
No, we'll come for...
Now, this is just...
Fiancé.
Now, we'll come, but now the fiancé, the little talk. But the fiancé no condi.
The fiancé no condi. We'll go.
What's
in our baby?
Castro!
Oh, guy, don't do. You don't do. Yes!
Officer Castro!
Take care of this compound!
I tell you, you promise. The nonsense fiancé you want to get married. Hmm? You see the nonsense person you want
Shut
to get
Shut up your mouth, you cochilado!
Why you don't want to go and call police and start beating me?
Don't mind her! Useless landlady! If you provoke me, now, will sound you!
Calm down! You're
just... I beg! I don't want your wahala! Beg! Don't even try it! Okay? Excuse me, Rob. Make an sound to you now, they pray. Rob, this one will just kill you.
Go, Sula. What's that one?
Fire now.
What just happened now? Hey, you come back, you tell me where you're coming from, bro. You tell me where you're coming from.